In this video, we're going to be looking at another way of putting down hair in Houdini. In our other video, we selected faces and assigned hair to them. This time, we're going to paint hair directly onto the surface using the Draw Hair tool. So let's get started. Click on Draw Hair in the Grooming shelf set, and then select the head and hit Enter. And we're going to paint on his face. Let's give him a mustachey beard. But first, we're going to change Draw On to Surface Normal from Root. Now just click and drag to draw our hair. Let's give him some gnarly eyebrows too. Hold down Shift and left mouse button and click and drag to scale down the brush a bit. And now we can style the eyebrows using Screen Brush and some of the options within. Let's just change the strength to 0.75. And we'll specifically be looking at both the Constrain Length option and Lock Roots in Place option. So first, we're going to uncheck Lock Roots in Place so that we can reposition some of these eyebrow hair guides. Just scale down the brush size a bit. And we'll adjust the length of the eyebrows too. Just turn back on Lock Roots in Place and then uncheck Constrain Length. And now turn back on Constrain Length and we'll just style the eyebrows. Well, that was a bit too eyelashy looking, so let's do the inverse of that. And repeat for this side. So we'll just nudge the eyebrow hair guides up a bit. And now we have our gnarly eyebrows. Let's style his mustachey beard too. Let's just scale out the brush size and turn on mirroring. And we'll change the strength to 1. And just comb it down. Keep in mind to check different angles when you're styling hair, as the brush is screen-based. And let's just lengthen the mustachey parts to more match the beard. That looks about right, so let's turn off mirroring and we'll just do some screen brush touch-ups. And that's another way to create and style hair inside Houdini.